Luxury cruising is one of the many options offered to tourists in Dubai, and the marina downtown provides even more choices.
It's morning in Dubai and the weather is absolutely perfect. Perfect for sailing. Now I'm here right now at the marina of the city and I'm gonna take a yacht which will take me to the iconic waterfront of Dubai.
VNC, the same company that put together our bespoke tour of Dubai, has arranged a private cruise for us.
You know what, George, I didn't realize it could get chilly in Dubai. I've always known Dubai to be really hot.
I know. As many people think they are always hot, and it's not. From November onwards until May, it's a perfect weather.
The two-hour cruise takes us through the first canal built in Dubai, and out towards the sea and back. We're sailing with VNC's George Fonseca, a Portuguese who grew up in Africa, lived in Brazil, and has been working in Dubai for over 10 years. He's a global citizen, like almost everyone here, and he's seen Dubai grow right before his own eyes. The cruise takes us close to the Palm Jumeirah we saw from the air the previous day. George tells me that the artificial archipelago was built to extend the coastline and therefore increase prime real estate. Smart, but the choice of shape is pure whimsy.
That was a crazy idea. I mean,
it was
an island resembling palm, a palm tree on the sea. But in Dubai, crazy.
There's no impossible.
There's no limit to one's imagination, right?
The sky is the limit. There's no impossible. Impossible is a word that they don't have.
Most of Dubai's iconic structures are found along the waterfront. Land along the water also fetches the highest prices. And that's perhaps why they keep building new canals. But there are deeper reasons for the fixation with water.
I think the desert people like water.
The paradise. The oasis.
For them, the oasis, the paradise for them is a place where there's a lot of water and rivers, because this was something they didn't have it, because water was a very, very scarce commodity.
But it's not just the locals enjoying the water. Resorts like Nikki Beach along the waterfront are attracting guests, and yes, the young party crowd from all over the world.
We're here at Nikki Beach, and we're at an exclusive club called Nikki Privé. Now, this is a side of the city you hardly see or hear about.
Nikki Beach in Dubai is part of a collection of beach resorts in known entertainment hotspots like Miami, Saint-Tropez, Ibiza, and Koh Samui. We've all heard stories of how conservative authorities could be, but as long as rules are followed,